Next, we will be playing Alexander Borodin's Nocturne from String Quartet No. 2, arranged by Sidney Carlin. String Quartet No. 2 was originally written in 1881 for two violins, a viola, and a cello with four movements. Borodin dedicated the quartet to his wife, and many historians believe that the program intended to tell the story of when the two met. The movement we are playing today is the slow theme of the piece and was originally written as a canon, with the melody rotating between instruments. But in our arrangement, our first violins will be leading the theme. Sit back and enjoy.